503 breaking overnight. At least two people rushed to the hospital after a crash on I-76 at City Avenue. This happened around 12:15 this morning, and police say the vehicle was on the off ramp when it flipped. Medics rushed a 26-year-old woman to the hospital. We're told another person was also hurt. We're working to get an update on their conditions. The road reopened just about a half hour ago. And a 24